Make sure it is in editor mode, and find the mix you want to delete. Click on the Edit Mix button. Now roll down and choose Remove.